Hola, mi amigo, mi amiga. Welcome back to my channel again. So today, topic ko ngayon ay paano palitan ang LCD screen. So kung titingnan natin dito, I have a laptop. So when I switch this on, let's see. You can see okay, that the monitor has lines. You can no longer see the pictures or text. So wala na. Yan na. So, sira na yung monitor. So, bumili ako ng... Okay. I have this one. I bought this online. So, as a replacement for the LCD screen or monitor. Okay, so this is our new LCD screen. Yeah. Okay. So let's switch this off muna. At kailangan nating palitan. So we need to change this one. Okay. So ngayon kailangan nating i-check, buksan at tanggalin yung old LCD monitor. Papalitan natin ito. Okay. So here. So we need to remove this one carefully. It's now removed. So same size. Check natin. So it has same size. 15.6. So ito yung replacement natin. Okay, may cover pa. Muna natin tanggalin yan. Okay, so here it goes. Here it comes. Okay. screw muna natin para malinis. Okay, it's now attached. Let's now connect. Okay. It's now connected. Let's return this one. Okay, now let's test if it's working. All right. Now loading, enter, and ta-da! It's working! So we have successfully replaced the LCD screen or monitor of my laptop. Okay, let's just wait para makapag-log in tayo. Medyo mabagal pa tong laptop na to kasi ang gamit pa nito ay HDD, hard disk drive. So, next video ko, papakita kong paano to i-upgrade into an SSD, solid state drive, para mas mabilis ang loading niya. So, currently I have Core i7. So, dapat mabilis to. Pero since ang gamit ko ay HDD, medyo mabagal ang loading niya. So, bibilangan pa natin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay na ba yan? Loaded na ba yan? Kung hindi pa. Okay. So far, that's it. So log in. Okay. So, clear. My LCD is good as new. So, if you have questions or comments, please just type it below. And don't forget to subscribe. So, that's it for today. See you next time. Ciao!